gentlemen, welcome to Big B, my friend. And whoa, action. Team Haney, baby.
Oh, yeah, that's Devin Haney right here. Yeah, that's Team Haney.
Team Haney, I'm here. Y'all
don't want none of Devin Haney. Y'all don't want no Devin Haney. I got $10,000 on it right now, Devin Haney.
What?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, you don't want that work.
You don't want that work.
Oh, that was Floyd Mayweather right there, y'all.
Judge of ringside, Tim Cheatham sees it 115 to 113 in favor of Robert Easter Jr.
Devin Haney don't have draws. We get victories, baby. We get victories. We beat both of them. Both of them. Easy work.
Devin Haney time, baby.
Easy work. We take that money.
Easy work.
We take that money all day.
Easy work.
All right, world, thank you for your assessment
of this fight. I think it was a good time that is that I'm going to
why do you think that is so that you should fight for so much?
I'm glad I said, first of all, I believe in crack out of the chicken fire.
It's kind of hard for the judge to score a fight. You connected on 54 punches, you connected on 52.
The Rolly right there, y'all. The little knockout artist. What up, Rolly? What up, Rolly? What up, man? We good.
No recording, man.
No recording.